Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on showing how much time is left in a chapter on the Kindle Paperwhite. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From inside a book, tap the top portion of the page to bring up the options. Then tap the AA button. Choose More from the menu bar. Then tap Reading Progress. Now tap Time Left in Chapter to select it. Tap the book's text to leave the options. At the bottom of the page, you will now see how much time is left in the chapter. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Kindle tips and tricks.